Without further ado, it's my pleasure to introduce just someone who is so prolific in his writing and just is such a supporter and fan of our scoring here in Los Angeles, Mr. Bear McCreary.
Thank you. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, everybody. I'm really looking forward to this. Let's go ahead and tune up, Bruce. Thank you. I'm here in the studio recording my orchestral score for Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. It's always been a dream of mine to tell superhero stories. I've always loved the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and I've always loved the projects that Joss Whedon has put out over the years. So for me, this is like a dream project. It's all of my favorite things coming together. It's really cool that Marvel and Disney have given me the budget to work with, so we have a full orchestra every week. There's really no corners cut here. This is as big an orchestra as we would have on a feature film, and we're doing it every week for this television series, which makes it very special. It's tremendous fun for me because this is the kind of swashbuckling action-adventure scoring that I grew up on. One of my favorite characters is Agent Coulson. I really think that Clark Gregg has this gravitas that very few leading men have. And it's so smart to put him at the center of this show, even though, spoiler alert, he died in Avengers. So really, he was my first point of inspiration. I wrote a theme for the show, and it's also a theme for the group, for the band of protagonists that we have. But really, it's the Coulson theme. It's the theme for him, because he's the leader, he's the one that's brought this group together, and he's the one that guides them. One of the cool things about working with Joss Whedon and his creative team is that they have a vision for the tone of the series. They've crafted really memorable, strong characters that each have their own identity, and they're really great with music. So they're able to give really concise feedback and really help guide the score as I'm trying to figure out what the sound of the show is going to be. My hope is that fans of Marvel and fans of my music are going to be able to really hear that the score to Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. is really in equal parts Joss Whedon, Marvel sound, and also a Bear McCreary sound. I think I've been able to put a personal touch on this, which is undeniable, which I'm very excited about. I just want to take this minute while we have everybody in the room to give a round of applause to our producers and everybody for arranging for this. It's unusual for a pilot to bring in live musicians at this early stage in the game, and I just think it's so cool that they appreciate the value that you guys bring in convincing the powers that be that this show kicks ass, which I believe that it does. So I'm hoping we'll be doing this again in the near future. So thank you, everybody.
Working on Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. with the creative team that I get to work with, this is a dream come true for me. And I feel like all of my passions in my life have kind of led to this moment and culminated in me getting to do this. And I'm very fortunate. I think fans are going to be really excited. So I'm eager to hear what you guys think. I can't wait for you guys to see the show. It's going to be a hell of a season. So I'm looking forward to it.